We are going to attempt to break a world record on the show to put 68 matchsticks up my nose.
Bree can pull her whole nose flat and it looks kind of like a stingray.
First bundle
going in. Oh, it doesn't feel nice. Oh, nah, don't like it. It's not nice.
She's rapidly losing matchsticks.
Oh, no. Smells very woody.
Yeah, they'll be the matchsticks. Let's take a quick musical break. We're aiming for 69. Bree and Clint, ZM.
Ella, come and put some matchsticks up my nose.
Those are holding. Stop laughing.
Sorry. Oh, that was a big amount that's gone in. That's quite tight in there now.
This is how we're going to do it. Okay. I'm going to add singles. Okay, single. I found the loose bit.
Yeah. Oh, no, that's not good.
Oh, there's one that's gone way up. That's why. Ella, come around here.
Yeah, I can feel
Look at that one in there.
It's not good. It's hurting. It's hurting can quite a lot.
Firmly grasp it.
It's really so far up there. It's really sore.
There it is.
Yeah, that's the one. Oh, yeah, that's gone. Oh. That's so much better. Oh. Okay, how many more do we have? Quite a few, eh? Here we go.
If you're just joining us, welcome back. We're in the midst of attempting a world record where Bree's trying to put 69 matchsticks up her nose.
I'm not that far off.
You look a bit like that guy on Futurama.
I'm not going to lie. I don't know how much more room there is. Oh, that one hurts. That one hurts. Is it in?
It's in. I'm holding number 69.
Oh my God, I'm going to be so gutted if I don't get this. Oh no. Oh no! Oh! 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 Look at that!
We did
it! We actually did it!
You were a record holder.
Oh!
ZM's Bree and Clint.